Hi there. Today we're going to continue with our business theme and we are going to get a little bit more industrial. And we will start with this word here. 石油工业. 石, of course, means stone or rock. 油 means oil. So you have rock, oil, or petroleum, or just oil. Petroleum, that is. 石油工业. It means oil industry. Again, here it is 工, 工作的工 means work or to work, and yeah, this is always in connection with something business-like or industry or everything that has to do with work and business. So here, this word is not as important right now. We want to focus on this here first. And this word is pronounced zuanjiang, and it is the tower that you build on an oil field, the drilling tower that you use to drill down into the oil well. Zuanjiang, this is the oil drilling tower for drilling for oil, of course. Here you have something, again you have your 石油, your oil. 石油管道. 石油管道. And this is the pipeline. These big steel metal pipelines that you put into the ground in order to transport the oil. 石油管道. Here this is pretty easy. If you know a few characters, you should be able to read this already. 油钱. 油钱. Here you have the oil and here you have the field. So this is the oil field. This is the place where the oil is drilled for. The 油钱. 他们去油钱. They go to the oil field. You have a longer word. And this is a 海上. 钻井. 平台, 海上, 钻井, 平台, and this is oil platform on the sea. Here is 海 means sea or ocean, 上 means on, so on the ocean. Here you have your drilling platform, your 海上, 钻井, and 平台 is just that it's established. So you establish something on the sea for drilling for oil. So this is your oil platform. Then if you have an oil platform, you need a lot of or several 工程师. 工程师. And 工程师 means engineer. So if you're, for example, playing Team Fortress 2 and somebody plays the engineer, then he plays 工程师. This 师, 师 is of course like in teacher, for example, 老师 or in 师傅, or many other words that have something to do with a profession. In this profession, it's work, engineering, mastery. So you're the working engineer master or the engineer, the 工程师. Here we return to this word right here, which I didn't pronounce already. 油井. And 油井, this is basically the oil well, or rather the fountain. This is the source. So if you are in the 油钱, then you are drilling for 石油, and 你找石油，你去 油钱找石油, and this is where the 石油 comes from the 油井. So you drill down there, and you get some oil, hopefully. So we go on. This here is called a luntai. Luntai. And luntai is a wheel for a car. And you might ask yourself, why is he talking about oil first and oil drilling? Now he's talking about wheels. And the reason is these luntai are something that you can make out of oil. Here this Thai character is very interesting. This thing itself is called a Thai, and here you have another addition, and it's still pronounced Thai. But this time it's not Thai, but Thai, it's Luân Thai. If you just have this part here, it would be a Thai, like in Taiwan, and this appears in Taiwan. But in this case, it's Thai, it's the first tone. So, Luân Thai, Luân Thai. Again, I include all the words in description. Here you have Yao. And it might, if you have never heard about it, it might seem weird, but actually you use oil to produce some sort of medicine that human people need when they are sick. It's actually produced from shuyao. So sometimes you need petroleum to create medicine, which is actually true. This is Yao. Yao is also the title of a very famous book. So if you go to Google and search Yao, then you might find a very famous novel written by Lu Xun. This is Suliao. Suliao. Suliao means plastic. And of course, as I'm pretty sure that you also need petroleum to make plastic. Suliao. It's also made from petroleum, mainly. Suliao. If you have a Suliao Dai, of course, then you have a plastic bag. Suliao Dai is plastic bag and Suliao is just plastic. Here you have Qi Che. I already mentioned the word Qi Che. It usually means car, but in this case it just means vehicle. So the reasoning is, it's of course you need lots of petroleum mostly for your cars or for your vehicles in general, although they are of course electrically powered cars, which of course also exist, but they still have not driven out petroleum cars. Now you have Shi You Fa Dian Shang, and Shi You Fa Dian Shang, or Chang rather, Shi You Fa Dian Shang is a power plant, and in this case it's a petroleum power plant. In most countries, petroleum power plants are not as common anymore as, for example, gas power plants. But in countries such as Saudi Arabia, where the oil is relatively cheap, you still have Shi You Fa Dian Shang. You still have a higher percentage of power plants that use petroleum to create energy, or electricity rather. Here, of course, this is electricity, and Fa Dian is usually means to create electricity. Here you have the Lian You Chang. Lian You Chang, and this is very interesting. This is the refinery. This is the place. Again, you have the Chang, like here the Shi You Fa Dian Chang. Shi You Fa Dian Chang. You have the power plant, and here you have the refinery. So this is the place where the crude oil is brought and refined into all the different products that you need to create all the different further refined things that you want to produce. So this, the crude oil is brought into the refinery and refined there. And the refinery again is called Liang You Chang in Chinese. And the Chang, Lian You Chang. And the Chang, of course, is a place. It's, for example, if you have a Gong Chang, it's just a factory. Very useful word. If you use this other character, Gong, which means work, and Chang, then you have a factory. And here, the last word for today, this one is called Run Hua Ji. Run Hua Ji. And this is lubrication. And if you replace this Ji with Yo, with this Yo here, of course, then you have Run Hua Yo. And this is also lubrication, but this is especially oily lubrication. So, for example, if you have an engine. If you have an engine and you need, of course, lots of Run Hua Ji or Run Hua Yo. So either Run Hua Ji or Run Hua Yo. All right. See you next time. Bye-bye.